cosmic realism across the different ages, encountering various celestial bodies and real-life characters on our journey. Let us first celebrate the divinity in nature, watching the beautiful billowing clouds, the bright rays of the radiant sun.
with birds flying together and summon other birds to help them build a nest for the divine bird to be born.
to what extent a person can go to fulfill his commitment. When it comes to keeping one's promise and performing one's duty, one should not hesitate to sacrifice even what is dear to him. One must honor one's word at the cost of anything. The story of Raja Harishchandra exalts this virtue of sacrifice and is an inspiration for all.
The journey continues. As the birds fly tirelessly in the darkness of the night and in the brilliant sunlight.
Thank you. if one has the energy, focus, and resolve. This is what we see paramount in the character of Arjun, and I hail him. I wish to imbibe this virtue of discipline.
With